Okay, back again with the Bushmaster, and I have an HRB 3300 6S 60C, I believe. And yeah, haven't done anything since the last flight. Excuse me. Whoa. Whoa. That crow was very effective. I've actually cut back the, I think the wind just shifted again. That's probably part of the problem. I went from, I think I had 60% up deflection. Now I'm at 40. Oh, no, the wind is just complete garbage. Flies keep landing on me. Hate that. Always at the worst time. Ugh. Out of here. Fuck off. Ugh. Where are the bugs coming out? It's too late for you guys. Go back to bed. Ugh. Hate it when they land on me while I'm flying. Little ticklers. Little bastards.
Time remaining. things. Can't even turn the flaps off. They're fucking getting me so bad. Why are they doing this to me? Let's move out here.
There we go, that's better.
Takeoff flaps, rolling mode.
When you ignore the flies, you can do it right. And another good flight with the Bushmaster. Wish the flies would stop landing on me. It's very distracting. Anyway, I'll be back with something else soon. Weather's nice. I got lots of batteries charged. See you in the next one. Thanks for watching.